I think it's safe to say that most of us keep community tanks with a mix of fish, shrimp, snails, and maybe even other invertebrates. In these setups, certain species of fish are known for laying eggs, which brings us to today's question from Anna. Do shrimp eat fish eggs? Well, let's dive right in. Some fish, like Celestial Pearl Danios, are known to scatter their eggs among plants and moss, while zebra danios lay non-adhesive eggs that sink to the bottom of the aquarium. Corydoras catfish lay large egg clusters directly on the aquarium glass, while various species of tetras scatter their eggs throughout the tank. These egg-scattering nano fish typically release their eggs while swimming, with the males following closely behind to fertilize them as they fall. On the other hand, Bettas and Gouramis tend to create bubble nests where the males guard the eggs until they hatch. For the most part, shrimp will have a hard time getting to eggs that are guarded by Bettas and Gouramis, as the males become extremely territorial and exhibit strong protective behaviors towards their eggs and nests. They'll chase away and sometimes even fight anything they deem a threat to their offspring. As for the other eggs, those laid by egg-scattering species or stuck to the aquarium glass, they're much more vulnerable to shrimp. But will shrimp actually eat them? Shrimp are opportunistic omnivores that feed on a wide variety of food sources. Essentially scavengers, they consume algae, decaying organic matter, leftover fish food, and more. When it comes to fish eggs, there's a complex relationship as it often depends on the shrimp species. Smaller species like Neocaridina shrimp, such as red cherry shrimp, typically clean eggs by removing fungus and eating only infertile eggs, generally leaving fertile ones alone. Medium-sized species like Amano shrimp, short-nose shrimp, or Gold Nebula shrimp are more aggressive omnivores and are more likely to eat any fish eggs they come across. Larger species like bamboo and vampire shrimp are filter feeders that mostly feed off floating edible matter in the water column. If any eggs float their way, they're likely to eat them if they catch them. These shrimp also pick through the substrate from time to time and will probably consume any eggs they find there as well. So how do you protect your eggs from being eaten by shrimp? There are several things you can do. 1. Set up a separate breeding tank. This gives your fish a safe place to lay their eggs and makes it easier for you to raise a fry once they hatch. 2. Use a fry trap inside your aquarium. This allows you to place the pregnant fish in a controlled space, keeping the eggs protected once they're scattered. If you'd like to learn more about creating a fry trap, I'll leave a link in the description below. 3. Avoid keeping medium-sized to larger shrimp in your tank to give your fish eggs a better chance of not being eaten. And finally, 4. Provide ample hiding spots. Dense plants like Java moss or piles of appropriately sized rocks and stones can offer natural protection for the eggs. It's important to note that shrimp behavior can vary, and even species considered less likely to eat eggs may still do so if food is scarce. If your goal is to breed fish, the best approach is to use a separate breeding tank. Once the eggs hatch and the fry are large enough, you can safely move them back into the main tank. However, if you're okay with letting nature take its course and don't mind losing a few eggs, then there's no need to make any changes. Just let your tank run as it always has. If you found this video useful and have questions of your own, drop them in the comments below using the hashtag AskAndy. I'd love to answer them in future videos. Curious to learn about the shrimp species I keep or shrimp-friendly tank mates? Check out these videos next. And don't forget to subscribe for more shrimp keeping tips and guides like this. I'm Andy, thanks for watching, and I hope I made shrimp keeping a little easier for you. See you in the next one.